Here's a tip for beekeepers. Make sure that you keep your equipment clean. Wash your jackets, wash your gloves, anything that could potentially have a human odor and or material from being stung will cause problems when you come out and work with your bees. A lot of people don't think about it, but it is important to wash your equipment every once in a while to have the best experience when doing inspections and working with the bees.